Hey everybody, this is Devin with DaVinci Tech Solutions. So I came across this problem with Blender a little earlier. I wanted to upload a OBJ file. I wanted to import an OBJ file, but I was having some trouble. I kept getting this traceback error that I really wasn't understanding at first. But through some troubleshooting and a little Googling, of course, I figured it out. So I'm just running you through that process. I don't know if anybody else has ever had this problem, but just in case you have or you still do, here is the fix for it. So let's go ahead and open Blender. So this is just, I'm gonna go ahead and give the disclaimer now. This video is for people who already have Blender downloaded, who already are in the know of how to use this software. But this is just, you know, quick fix. So we're in Blender. Oh, my computer says it's gonna die. I'm gonna plug it up. But we're gonna delete this because we don't need it. 1 second as I plug up my pooter. It'll only take a sec. Okay, yeah, there you go. So, coming back, I'm gonna make this smaller. This is not about me, this is about the fix. Okay, cool. So, as I was saying, I want to import an OBJ file. So I'm gonna go to import. And I'll go to my recent, and this is the OBJ file on import. Oh, look at that. We get a nasty traceback error. But what we can take from that, if you are a developer, you understand these errors that you see in the console, and you can go by the line and go by the file and then by the line and find out what's going on. So, but the way I figured it out is I Googled the value error and realized that we're calling an int, which an integer recalls a whole number, not a decimal, because inside the parentheses, single quotations, we have a decimal. In that case, we'd have to make it a float. So this is our file, so I have to go through and find that file. And once I locate that file, I can open it and then go to line 429. So I've already done that. So now that we're here at line 429, that rhymed. Haha. So we just changed just so simply. But make sure you're running it in the administrator mode, because if it's not in administrator mode, it won't change. Float, and then save that thing. Once you save that, close down Blender. Yes, we want to quit. And then you can just refresh your thing. And we actually don't need this anymore now that that's a float. Click Blender. Okay, now let's get rid of this again. And let's try to upload that OBJ again. Let's see what happens. And I'm sorry for the smacking of the gum. I just realized I'm close to the mic and the gum is smacking. So if it sounds like that, I apologize. Okay, here we go. And now you see we have the DaVinci Tech Solutions. So this is the OBJ file I wanted to bring up and render. Now it's rendered because it was giving a decimal value and we were calling it within an integer, which only prints out a whole number. So you need a float because floats are decimals in Python. A float is a decimal. I think in a few other languages as well. I know in Java, it would be referred to as a double, but yeah. So yeah, that's all I just wanted to share with you guys. If you've ever had that problem, or if you have that problem now, there's your fix. Just look through the file, look through what line it might be, and see exactly what it's saying. Later, guys.